So that's just the first thing that's coming to my mind. Uh-huh. I like the fact that the happy childhood, mm-hmm. but that's not enough.
But I think from a branding perspective, the childhood aspect might not be the way in. I don't know, I'm not buying what you're selling.
Because part of what we're thinking about is the marketability and scalability of a class like this.
I really like you, but I'm gonna flop you.
I can't believe I came all the way from the North Pole for this.